Hi, I'm Dave Surway, Repligen's biotech sales specialist, and I'm here to talk to you about the KR2i TFF system. One of the most versatile TFF systems on the marketplace, the KR2i TFF system is designed for running volumes anywhere from 10 liters down to a few mils. There's no other system on the market that can have that level of versatility. Flexible to run either hollow fiber or cassettes, anywhere as small as 20 square centimeters of membrane area to as large as 0.35 meters squared. The system is fully integrated for utilizing auxiliary pumps as well as scales to manage the methods of the operation to control either a concentration factor as well as buffer exchange volumes that are needed for the TFF process. In the KR2i system, we do provide all the necessary filters and disposables required for running your application. What does this mean for you? If you're doing lab scale or pilot scale, the same system can be utilized for both applications. One of the major benefits of the system is we developed our own transmembrane pressure control valve. The valve can manage not only the TMP on the membrane, but also manage back pressure on the permeate line. What does this mean for you? The pump would speed up or slow down maintaining constant shear on the membrane surface, no matter what the permeate flow rate is running at. With this system, we can provide a complete sterile flow path referred to as our ProConnex family, everything from a small 1 ml, 2 ml loop to as large as a 10 ml process loop. Fully engineered, configurable sterile flow path to meet the client's requirement. This flow path can be utilized or designed for processing volume from mils to several liters. KFCOM software comes with 8 pre-configured methods, including manual mode. Why is that important? The methods provide reproducible use of the system. You can virtually reproduce the process over and over again. The method profile that can be saved can be simply recalled to quickly set up and perform an experiment. The KFCOM software gives real-time feedback and recording as minimal as 2 seconds with real-time graphs of the operation. All TFF systems that are on the marketplace require some level of safety. Our system has gone up and beyond that, where we have interlocks based not only on pressure, but also weights or volumes that are on either the permeate scale as well as on the feed scale. The conduit adds additional benefits to the KR2i system. This particular auxiliary component provides feedback on both conductivity of the process stream or permeate stream, as well as temperature of that stream, ability to run up to 2 UV meters, both UV A280 as well as A260. We have a fully scalable platform as well as membrane platform, the KMPI TFF system. Instead of running from mils a minute, you can run up to roughly 11 liters a minute and up to 19 liters a minute with 2 pump heads. What does that mean for your application? It gives you the ability to run from hundreds of mils to up to 500 liters of material. We have a global technical support team, including our field application service team, which will do on-site support with the clients. We have a global service team for supporting clients with a field installation and continuous preventative maintenance on the systems that we provide. Adopters of the KR2i include training facilities at universities, MS&T groups at large biopharm or biotech companies, as well as a host of universities who have adopted the systems for nanoparticle-based applications. If you are a company developing small proteins, peptides, viruses, polysaccharides, nanoparticles, who are looking to dewater, concentrate, buffer exchange, anywhere from mils to liters, if you are developing an ultrafiltration or clarification process for your facility, if you are developing a TFF process, both at the lab scale as well as phase 1 clinical material, the KR2i system is the proper system for you.